There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Check this out. Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
Gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Ah!
I got you.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Okay, that'll work. Outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I thought they were from here.
You could be right. What that means?
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Check the mine.
Still say it's true. This place got wiped out.
Kait,
Yeah, sure looks like they fought them hard in here. Just no bodies.
Yeah.
Swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Well, let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
Fetch.
Give me a hand, please. Let's take what's left. Jack, fetch.
Shouldn't leave without the phosphorus.
Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take their fuel! Vito, we also...
Excuse me?
Target that tubing!
Skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.